match between Atwater Falcons and Elac Colony Thunder. All senior parents, please report to the track to meet your player. Reminder, all senior parents, this is your time to descend the stairs. Go to the track and meet your player. Padres, por favor, bajen los escalones y prepárense para juntarse con su jugador. While we wait for the parents to make their way down, I would like to mention UMAC Colony's record overall. They are currently in first place with a 15-1-4 overall record, a 9-0-2 in team. Atwater is currently in second place with 18-2-5 overall and 8-0-3 in league. Both teams are playing for first place today. They have both clinched the spot in the San Joaquin Section Division I playoffs, so they deserve an applause for that alone. The referees tonight will be David Lopez and Tom Dinwiddie. For the underclassmen, for the Atwater Falcons, number 3, Ramiro Uribe, defense. Number 5, midfield, Alex Zandowski. Number 6, defense, Pedro Vargas. Number 7, forward, Edmundo Garcia. Number 10, midfield, Jorge Carmona. Number 12, midfield, Jose Hernandez. Number 17, midfield, Isaac Del Toro. Number 20, midfield, Julian Horta. They are coached by Jimmy Brewer as the head coach and assistant coach, Valentin Horta. For the Buhat Colony Thunder, number 2, defense, Josh Miranda. Number 3, midfield, Edgar Orihel. Number 4, midfield, René Pimentel. Number 5, defense, Daniel Sanchez. Number 12, forward, Alex Zamora. Number 20, midfield, Edgar Aguayo. Number 21, defense, Ross Lewis. Number 22, midfield, Carlo Di Giovanni. Number 23, midfield, Austin Schwalschbach. Number 24, forward, Adrian Avila. And their head coach, Joshua Newton. At this point, I hope the parents have made their way to the track. Padres, esperemos que estén listos para recibir a su jugador. Starting with Atwater. Number 2, forward, Victor Lopez, represented by Miguel Lopez, his father. Defense, Hernan Valenzuela. dedication to the 4 years of commitment to their sport. These seniors are being recognized. Their dedication for the past 4 years. Number 8, defense, Jose Rodriguez. Represented by Arturo Rodriguez. His brother. Number 9, Bernardo Madrigal, defense. Represented by Teresa Madrigal. Number 11, Junior Gaitan, forward. Representative is Teresa and Socorro Gaitan. Number 13, Fernando Rios. Number 16, Edgar Piñeda, midfield. Representing Santa Anita Piñeda, mother. Number 18, forward, Marco Madrigal. Number 19, Jesse Horta. Anthony Gutierrez, represented by John Gutierrez, father. Number 7, midfield, Sergio Lopez, represented by Juliana Lopez, sister. Number 8, Matt Sahoda, midfield. Representative is Mark Sahoda, father. Number 9, forward, Alex Lopez. Representative is Rolanda Lopez. Number 10, midfield, Adrian Plasencia. His brother, Marcelino Plasencia, is his representative. Number 11, midfield, Mauricio Diaz. Marco Diaz. Number 13, defense, Jose Larios, represented by his brother, Jesus Larios. Number 14 on defense, Miguel Benitez, represented by Maria Saldana. Number 15, forward, Elder Diaz, represented by his brothers, Jesus and Alejandro Diaz. Number 16, forward, Jaime Avila. And his mother, Adriana Axel, will be represented. Number 17, defense, Johnny Onofred. Represented by his parents, Juan and Luz Onofred. Number 18, midfield, René Rodriguez, and his mother, Zenaida Rodriguez. Number 19, forward, Marcus Shaw. Representative for him will be his mother, Maribel Shaw. For goalie, Martin Aguilar. Representative will be Monica Murillo. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Atwater High School and Buhack Colony High School, we would like to thank all of the seniors for their dedication to their respective soccer programs. You have accomplished so much in these past 4 years. Good luck in everything you do in the future. Ladies and gentlemen, please join us in standing for the national anthem.
ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to take this opportunity to congratulate the ladies of the Buhack Colony Women's Cross Country Team. They are the 2007 Central California Conference Champions. After beating Turlock, he won the championship for the previous 6 years. Congratulations, Jennifer Ramos, Laura McIntosh, Emily Cortez, Mariana Mancibo, Christina Esquivel, Alyssa Crawford, Adriana Mendez, Mariah Lawrence, Katie Gallagher, Katie Warren, Stephanie Wagner, Catherine Cunningham, Yvette Lim, Jackie Keller, and Ariel Reyes. And a special congratulations. Buhack Colony's two-time Central California Conference Cross Country Men's Champion, Andrew Ray. Congratulations, Andrew. And the cross country coaching staff, head coach Patty Ortega, and assistants Vicky Castillo and Dwayne Stafford. Fans, make sure you buy a spirit towel. They're only a dollar. Any ASB student will be selling them. Cheer on the Thunder with an ASB spirit towel. And don't forget the concession stands are open. All the proceeds benefit Buhack Colony yearbook.
Ladies and gentlemen, just a quick reminder, official time will be kept on the field by the referees. The clock will count down to two, and they will end the game. Also, please remember, this is the last regular season game for these dedicated seniors. Please display good sportsmanship throughout the game.
Would like to remind you, no objects are to be thrown onto the field at any time. Students in attendance tonight are subject to the policies and rules of the Atwater High School and Buhack Colony.